Oh, was it on me?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, my bad.
Camera speeds?
It's about that time.
It's a beautiful morning to chat NBA, and we're talking next generation.
The next wave of leaders of the NBA.
These guys are electrifying.
Jump shot from Maxey. Leaning up from outside tonight.
Maxey slithering through the lane.
It's amazing how things are shifting, and they're dangerous every night. I believe the game is in good hands.
Starters for the All-Star Game in Indianapolis. In the next few minutes, the world will know.
West, front court. The East, front court. The West, reserves. Eastern Conference, reserves. From my Philadelphia 76ers,
Tyrese Maxey.
Congrats, Tyrese. Another first-timer. Love to see it, man.
Here's Maxey, lets it fly, and that opens up the scoring. And a
good sign. When it's all said and done, I want them to just say that Tyrese Maxey, he worked extremely hard for what he got.
Maxey, hey!
Now 30 points from Maxey.
He maximized every ounce of potential that he had.
Is he feeling right now?
Finish at the rim.
Another long three is good.
Maxey, 46 points.
Why not?
Everything that he could have worked on and got better at, he did that.
Maxey dunks it
and
down.
He was a winner.
Oh my goodness. 11 from the line, a career high 51.
I don't know how a day gets any better than being named to your first All-Star team and then going for a career high 51. Put this day and night in a nutshell for me.
It's been great, man. We fought, you know, we had a hard trip, man. I had injuries, Joel had injuries. A lot of guys was out, but we was able to finish it off with a win.
Glad to hear. Congratulations.
Well deserved. Yes, sir. That's tough.
You're an All-Star, man. Talk as much as you want for a little minute. That's
a fine.
From Garland, Texas. Grew up with big household, big family. Come from a family of hard work. Like, I feel like my grandmothers, they set the precedent of just to get whatever you want to get, you have to work for it. Me getting introduced to basketball was all my father, honestly. My dad was a Division I basketball player. He made it out. He was able to go to Washington State. He was always taking me with him to the gym. My biggest thing, I wanted to be better than my dad. So that was my main goal. We're going this way? Right here? Oh, hey. How you doing? Tyrese. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
How you doing?
Yeah, what's up? Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Let's go game face. Little lower still.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Sure. Come on, y'all. We about 15 deep.
There
we go.
Hold your position.
Let
Daddy get
out. You gotta get the whole Maxey household.
One of the things that I asked my family, if they could all come, you know, they all deserve it. My mom and my dad and everybody else. So they really support me. So I appreciate them for being here.
Honestly, I was kind of like under the radar. I feel like I didn't get like real recognition till like, I don't know, maybe like my freshman year, my sophomore year of high school. So I just wanted to just keep grinding. You know, my dad always told me, find ways to get 1% better. I remember telling my friend I was gonna try to win a state championship, I was gonna be a McDonald's All-American, I was gonna get an offer from Coach Cal at Kentucky, I was gonna go there and then go to the NBA.
Are you serious? Come on.
But when you tell like your seventh, eighth grade teacher, they're looking at you like, okay, what's your backup plan? Like that was my backup plan too.
Take me back to NBA draft night.
Yeah, it was crazy. Because for me, it was during COVID. So it's like, we didn't get the whole idea, like the whole experience of going to New York or going to the green room. My entire huge family was all in my mom's house. And she tried to decorate it to where we were in New York in the green room.
With the 21st pick in the 2020 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Tyrese Maxey from the University of Kentucky.
when you're getting drafted or whatever, it's just so surreal.
Tyrese, your mom says that your parents knew that you would be an NBA player when you were 5 years old. What do you want to show your family that you can do in this league?
I just want to show them that I can compete and do what I know that I can do. I trust myself, I put the work in, and I'm just so excited, man. I'm so thankful. I thank Philadelphia for this opportunity, and I promise you it won't be a regret.
I was very thankful of the Sixers organization. I promised them and that I wouldn't let them down. And you know, now we're here, so I think I'm doing an okay job. You know, AI has been somebody that's been in my corner for a long time, honestly, since I probably got to the Sixers, and I appreciate him. He's, you know, a Philly legend, honestly, and he's one of the Philly greats, if not, you know, the greatest, honestly. And he just brings a lot of energy, brings a lot of positivity.
Man, hold on. Let me go put on some clothes.
Nah, you good.
Nah, we go put on some clothes, man. I'm better.
Do what?
Oh, this is my grandma.
How you doing?
What's going on? All right.
It's
a bad grandson,
Andy.
Yeah.
Boy,
tough.
And he just pushed me to be the best possible version of myself. He always tells me go out there and leave it all out there on the floor, and I try to do that.
Come on, Mel. I want it now. I want it now. Gotta go that way.
Yep.
Touch. To the touch. Hey, switch. Switch up.
That's a good job, y'all.
You want to switch sides?
No. I said that's what y'all used to run for Gary Trent going left.
Yeah, this is Gary Trent.
Eric Trent.
We said early on, this is a key matchup. Van Fleet and Maxey. Oh, deep three. Oh,
Maya. I love our fans. Found a home where that really embraced me, and I try my hardest to get better and better every single year to go out there and win games for them and put on a show because, you know, they work extremely hard for those tickets. I just wanted to be active in the Philly community as well because I know my grandmother, her biggest wish, you know, for me was like, I want you to be able to be somebody who, you know, people can rely on, people can actually reach out and touch and feel like they have a bond to.
Love that, bro.
Hey,
love that.
Okay, yeah, come on, take off that. Keep my team in the hunt.
Baby. You know I will.
How was it feeling being here for the first time?
No, it feels amazing. I'm blessed, man. I'm very thankful. Honestly, it's surreal. Work hard. You dream big, and you dream of these things, but when they come to actual fruition, like, it's special moments.
And if you walk around, your guys' faces all over the place. You've got a whole building. When you see it for the first time, what's your thoughts?
Dang! Who's that?
Shout out to the New Balance.
Really do appreciate them.
Go outside and see your face on a billboard. I look, I'm like, wait, that is me. And look down at home, wait, that's me too. That's like, oh, wow, that's amazing.
Hell yeah.
I mean, every single night that I step on that basketball court and I'm able to go out there and play with a smile on my face, you're going to see like a surreal moment for me because as a kid, that's all you think of. That's all you dream of, going out there, competing against the best and being successful while doing it. So it's been great.
How does it feel to be an all-star? And be honest, like, the people want to know, like, genuinely, how are you feeling right now, like, in this moment?
It means a lot to me because a lot of people say I couldn't do it. He'll never be this good because he can't shoot threes. He'll never be this good because he can't average 20. What a move by Tyrese Maxey. Like, he'll never be this good because he can't lead his team.
Hey, 1-5.
I called my mom after that announcement was made. I shed a few tears because it's like I said, like no one ever said, oh, he'll be an all-star. But the people in my corner, they never doubted me. They only pushed me to be better.
Let's beat the D's for tonight's 73rd NBA All-Star Game. Appearing in his first All-Star Game from the Philadelphia 76ers, Tyrese Maxey.
No, it feels amazing. I'm blessed, man. I'm very thankful. Honestly, it's surreal.
You've been described as a smiling assassin.
That fits me kind of well because I think people gravitate towards me. I have like this high energy personality, this happy personality.
Box and one. Everything you want is right here. We gonna he got him. What it came
for. How many points you got?
No right, no left, actually. I want two, three.
I'm having the most fun of my life when I'm out there on the basketball court. Like, I'm extremely joyful, but I'm a fierce competitor. I hate losing probably more than I like winning. And I think that's how it should be. Because I can smile all day, but when it's all said and done, when there's zeros on the clock, we want to be the ones that's on top. I think this new wave, the Jaws, the Lucas, the Tatums, they're not scared. Nobody brings fear to them. We step across those lines. It's competitors out there. We go and try to take what we want. It just shows me how really talented that we are in this NBA and that how hard everybody works to get here and how deserving everybody is.